of an old lady. She sits on the waves between England and France. It is wet, exceedingly cold. Her name is Britannia. This song is called Dancing with the Moonlit Night. Can you tell me where my country lies? Cried the uniform to his true love's eyes. It lies with me, cried the queen of Navy. For her merchandise, he traded in his prize.
Oh,
one tells a gentleman called Romeo, Romeo, Romeo. But so Romeo had a fungus, a small fungus, but a fungus just the same, hovering above his knees and below his waist. The fungus he removed with tremendous courage and stuck it in the oven where he kept it for 2 weeks. 2 weeks later, the fungus had changed color to a deep maroon, and the maroon fungus was strong on his fingers to powder form and stuck in between his lips, producing in our hero a very high degree of sexual excitation. It was very fortunate for Romeo that just around the corner on the balcony was sweet little Juliet, singing sweetly to herself, just like this. One, two, three, four. But the fifth river could not be seen at all. It could be heard at night time, so they put out blankets to catch the river. And in the morning when they woke up, there was the brand new, cool, blue, clean river. It was the fifth river, and the mouth, or the first of the fifth, is where this song begins. Memphis.
Thank you. Thank you.
do eat is the reverent heart of things. Perhaps, sir, it is not too late. We could interest you in our old fashioned style. Come on the wall.